Thumbs up from the ref. Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, charge. Off we go. Red alert. Back in the spy box as they usually are. But that one, unlike usual, bouncing off the tower wall instead. 3 Blue Alliance machines all going to jump across the Red Alliance courtyard. And that autonomous period, you'll have a score of 30-20 with your Blue Alliance on the advantage. Coming out of the autonomous period. Drivers are now at the controls. Pike Row Modelos, putting them over in that little goal. I feel like they're out here just about every match. Filling up that little goal every single time they go. Red alert, door one from Sally Ford, rip that slamming screen door open and it shuts right behind them. That's gonna be a damage defense now. One more run over it, it'll be destroyed. Destroy 4 of those defenses and that counts as a breach in the outer works here in first stronghold. 39-36 machine blitzes over the moat. Not a problem for them at all. They're gonna go off towards the battery and score a little goal of their own. Your score currently very close, 44-43. Your Blue Alliance is up. Blue Alliance appears to be down a robot. Thundercats, not able to get it going. Get some friendly love there from a teammate. See if they can get that robot back in action. Memento beat them. Driving back through the robot car wash. One more time. Ouch, that sounded like that hurt, but you know what? They don't care. They got a motor loaded up there to go for a high goal. Shoot. Score successfully. With 1:13 left to play. 17-41, Red Alliance machine of Red Alert. Up and at them, and that goes 6. Absolutely no problem for them. That's going to be a fallen tower. Your Blue Alliance tower is now available to be sieged. 292 Panther Tech machine. Pondering that Siobhan freeze. Are they going to shovel the fries or are they going to drive away? Still thinking about it. 45 seconds left in the match. Memento beat them back to the car wash. Taking one more trip back to pick up a boulder, taking the easiest route they can find. Their alliance partners, the Robo Blitz, however, not taking that easy route. They didn't take the easy way to get here either, Michigan City. Not a short trip. Driving back through the Sally Port, then over the rock wall. And they're gonna go get ready to batter up. Final 20 seconds of the match, batter up time. Your score is currently tied at 81. Blue Alliance Tower completely dead. Red Alliance Tower still holding strong for now. Memento Vito lines up, they're ready to take that center parking spot. Robo Blitz, they're gonna find a spot as well, and all 3 of those Blue Alliance machines should be your challengers there, adding 15 points onto that score. Red Alliance, barely able to get that full tower capture, or so it would seem. Our referees will tell you this in a moment. Let's see what they had to say. Larry, let's show them. It's another tie, 98 points for both alliances. Match 1 was a tie, and now match 34 is a tie. Both alliances gonna pick up 1 rank point for the results of the match. Both alliances picking up 1 rank point for breaching the opposing outer works. The Red Alliance getting a unique rank point with that one for sieging the Blue Alliance's tower.